So here we are then, welcoming you today to one of the jewels of the Arab world, Jeddah. One of the biggest cities in Saudi Arabia, second only to Riyadh, gateway to Mecca, and one of the biggest ports in the region. And now, host to the Saudi Arabia Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah street circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and it's Pierre Gasly in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Stroll, Leclerc, Phoenix, and Russell, Norris, Bottas, Hamilton, and Alex Albon, Ocon, Joe, Oscar Piastri, and Magnussen, Mick Schumacher, Perez, Yuki Tsunoda, and Daniel Ricciardo. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Schwartzman and Nicholas Latifi. With preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. That start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Verstappen's out in front. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Currently, the fastest lap is at 1 minute 30.5. The Red Bull drivers just moved into first place. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. We expect you'll be noticing a bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.5 seconds. Max is in the pits. Max in the pits. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Trailing our teammate by 13.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums, and the time last lap was a 1:30.1. The gap to your teammate ahead is 13.8 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 3.7 seconds. Tyre condition still looking good. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Trailing our teammate by 14.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in second. Time last lap was a 1 minute 31.1. That's Gasly ahead, and gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, some information on Ricciardo. They're retiring from the race. Okay, gap ahead is 2.5 seconds. Fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:30.1. gap to your teammate ahead is 11.5 seconds. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Thank you. you to cut corners, the stewards are going to give you a penalty. Be careful. Verstappen has just moved into first place. The gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. It's probably dropping due to wear, so don't be too aggressive. A Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.9 seconds. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Gasly's ahead of you, and gap to the car in front is 2.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old, hard tyres. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 30.9. Okay, we're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Give it everything you got. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Yes, come on, we're on the podium. Good job this weekend. Great drive. Thank you.
A sterling effort from the team and a magnificent drive to secure victory here at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was: speed. I know it sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. So let's review the updated driver standings. Phoenix increases their championship lead. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, my driver of the day has to be Charles Leclerc. He was unstoppable out on the track today, weaving through the competition with ease.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
We need your input here. It's not an easy choice. I know. You handled that well. Thank you. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.